enter covenant with each other, covenant with God, and make everybody here witness that they're making this promise to marvel and wonder at how good God is, not only in creation, but through life's ups and downs, knowing that he still has a good work ahead of them. And that's what Richard and Abby have chosen to do today.
I promise to be patient with you. I promise to grow with you. I promise to learn more about you every day, Abby. I promise to protect and care for you. I promise to lead you. And I promise to love you, Abby.
I promise to pray for you and to pray with you. I promise that I will fight for you and fight for us in this covenant. I love you so much, Richard. I thank God for every second that we get to spend together.
Amore, fai presto, io non resisto. Se tu non arrivi, non esisto, non esisto, non esisto.
God is in the center of this covenant and his love abounds. So let us spend the rest of this day celebrating what you guys did. It is therefore my joy and privilege to declare you husband and wife. Richard, you may kiss your bride. Friends and family of the bride and groom, it's my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Abigail Monlovich.